So Jake got third, but he rushed in because Jake's actually racing in the next race. So Kendra Reppins to come get his trophy. And I believe that's what Jessica Gray's doing as well. She's racing, so she got an undercar to come over and get. She's racing as well. They need a bunch of driver change stuff on me in this next race. See, they're adding more drivers, just tell me. All right, second place tonight, the Cowboy, John Carlson. John, I know you spent a lot of last couple of weeks just working on your son's car. Probably not a whole lot of time to work on your car.
Yeah, fortunately, the car's been really good. Haven't had a whole lot to do to it. The kid's car got tore up pretty good last Nationals. We got her fixed. My car's working real good, and that was a fun race. I set Mike up on that last lap. That's why I backed up to let Chris go, and I knew it was going to happen there. And I don't know if anybody noticed, but I bumper-clicked Chris just a little bit, but I wasn't going to let that second place get away.
All right, who do you want to thank?
I thank my son. He's helped me out a bunch. My girlfriend, my daughter, Trin, they're not here, unfortunately, tonight. The fans for coming out. Hope you enjoyed the show.
All right, John Carlson, the Cowboys, second place tonight. He won last time out in Figure Eight Nationals. Another win tonight. The 74 car, Chris Curtis. Chris, you're kind of on a little bit of a streak here right now. It's got to feel pretty good.
Yeah, man. This team, Bodie Brothers Racing, I'm telling you right now, we are on a roll, and we got this thing figured out, and it's working.
Who do you want to thank?
Oh, man. Everybody, the whole team. Oh, man. I can't get it out. Bulldog Haven Northwest, Bud Barton's Glass, JB Blasters, Bardall. You guys are all awesome. Thank you.
All right, your winner, once again, Chris Curtis. So here's the question, if I can figure out all the different driver changes they did this next race.